Guys, welcome back to the channel Yorkshire Crafter, and today I have a finish for you on the Disney cross stitch. So that is Daisy Duck finished. I struggled a lot with the hands, I really struggled with the hands, but I have now finished Daisy Duck and she looks beautiful. So next we have got Pluto. So Pluto is going to go to the right side of Daisy Duck. So I have the magazine just out of shot. You can just see there in the corner. So we need to look through and read the instructions. If CC Cleaner will stop popping up alerts. About three since I put the camera on. So, Pluto is positioned to the right of Daisy Duck on the middle row of the sampler. You can find your starting stitch using the center point of your fabric and your pencil grid lines. Count 12 stitches down from the center point and 49 stitches across to the right. So I can't remember where the center point was. An issue. This one, right, so the center point is this point, so it's on this back row here, and yeah, it's that red mark there underneath that stitch. So that is the center point. So yeah, that one there. So what did it say? Count 12 stitches down. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then 49 stitches across to the right. 49 is that square. Ow! Bang the leg. That's that square that marked in the green. So that's where I am going to start Pluto. So let me get this back in the frame. I've just got the cue snap to the side. Let me get it back in the frame and I will be back with you guys to start a few stitches. So in a minute. Right, I am back. I've got it back in the frame. So So we need to start the one stitch, and we're going to be starting with one of the legs. So I think it's one of his. No, it's his first front leg. So we want a full stitch. Let's see what I'm doing. Yeah. Catch this on the back. There we go. A first full stitch. And then either side of that, we have a half stitch. This one to go down diagonal, and then the other one again to go down diagonal. So that is the first few stitches of starting Pluto. So yeah, we've finished Daisy Duck and now we have started on Pluto. Sorry about that, guys. So yeah, we have now started Pluto. So I am going to get on with these next couple of issues. I've sorted out the thread and everything like that, so I just need to sort out putting away the threads for Daisy Duck and make sure that's all sorted and put away. So thank you for joining me today, guys, and yeah, so remember, guys, in a world where you can be anything, be kind. Bye, guys.